I got a 2007 PC220 LC-8. It's got 4,900 hours on the carrier. Super tight. Everything works. Got a 2014 MSD 2000R. It's got less than 750 hours on it. Everything's super tight in here. All the tolerances are correct. Start it up for you. On it. Really a tight machine. It's got a couple grouser pads that need to be changed on it. Other than that, it's super clean. Not a whole lot of usage.
There's mud.
160